separated because of you.
Is that so? Hey.
Do you know what it's like to have your body betray you?